I call upon this assembly to adopt all the recommendations that have been made by this committee. And if need be, and if push comes to pull comes to push, then we as a representative of the people are going to be left with no other option but to resort to the barbaric way of solving problems and push the said officer out of the office.
Mr. Speaker, that documents are misplaced and lost. And some of those things are deliberate. How a document is delivered to that office today, you are told to come tomorrow, to come next week, the document is missing. Surely, Mr. Speaker, we are past those old days where documents used to disappear. And somebody ought to be responsible for that. And that is why they don't want to come to this committee to be asked such a question so for them to respond. They do not want, Mr. Speaker.
So what I'm looking for, I may not be even interested to comment a lot about this report, but I'm so much concerned about the implementation of the recommendation here that has been made by this committee. If you are not very serious, it will just become another paper. It will be a ridicule to this institution, to this assembly, now and even in the future, that those public officers from the national government, they'll never respect us. And I believe we have a mandate. Upon the role of representation, we have a mandate to represent our people. When our people are crying.
In fact, there is one old man who cried here because we were conducting the inquiry in this chamber, Mr. Speaker. An old man, I think he was from Shamata, that man even wept because when he went there, he was abused by the registrar, and the kind of words that he used here in Kikuyu, Mr. Speaker, we were all touched. All the members of the committees, we are touched by the submissions from that old man, Mr. Speaker.
So to me, Mr. Speaker, I wish to request that the Committee of Land, reinforced by the Committee of Intergovernmental, that is able to lead the county in the national government, that is where now the Intergovernmental comes on board. We need to have an urgent meeting, get to the office, and take some direct action against the said public officer in this county.
These issues of the registrar in Nyahururu, they have been interdicted for almost 2 years. Who is protecting this guy? Mr. Speaker, I think it is high time, whoever was saying, I don't know whether it was Honorable Kero or whoever it was communication, that we need now to marshal as the county elected leaders, from our own member, from our MPs, to Nairobi. We need answers from NLC. We need answers from the Minister of Land. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Honorable Kero had suggested, other than having a lot of bureaucracy, and liking a lot of letters, and this person belongs to them, why don't we go to that office?
Yes.
We push him out of the office, and we take him to the OCPD, like keep here, and we leave him there. That is my concern, Mr. Speaker.
Imagine an old woman from Kineko, all the way to Nyahururu, 200 kilometers, getting there to get a title that the government has provided in the government office. And somebody there is telling that old woman to pay some coins, small coins, that he can be able to be provided in those documents.
The issue of arrogance, disrespect, it was there. It can be seen. They don't even want to see you. See, to me, even old mamas and old wazes, they are being abused. You can, in fact, you feel bad. Even some people who are disabled. Surely, Mr. Speaker, we are past this. And this entity, Mr. Speaker, we are saying the time of soothing people is over. If these are separate and if those offices will not act, and I am happy because DPP has acted, we can march to that place. Huh? We said that this officer ought to be retired on public interest, Mr. Speaker. Huh? Why are we saying this, Mr. Speaker? We are even calling upon his employer, the Public Service Commission, to investigate this officer. And once he is found capable, he be retired on public interest. Why should we say that this officer should be transferred to another? Is to another county, Mr. Speaker? It is transferring problem from one registry to another, Mr. Speaker. Shall we, by so doing, shall we be assisting our people?
I wish to put the question that this House does adopt the report of the Committee on Rights, Housing, Fiscal Planning, and Urban Development. on the statements of by Honorable John Kerry Wabui, on the status of Nyakaro Land Registry in Nyahururu, and the registrar thereof, as a report of the House, and the recommendations therein as the solutions of the House. As many as of similar opinions say aye.
Aye.
As many as of contrary opinions say nay. The ayes have it.
Nyandarua County Assembly, making Nyandarua better.